Yo, it is your boy AD Alpha. And today, people, this is a beautiful Saturday morning, people. Beautiful Saturday morning. What time is it? Let me tell you what time it is. It's 7:53 a.m. on this beautiful Saturday, man. And I'm about to tell y'all a little story time, all right? But this is, it's still a reaction video though, but it's a little story, like a 10 second story. Woke up this morning, went on Instagram, okay? I see this fucking vid of Bobby Smurda dancing, right? You know, in this little video a week ago, that video, okay. I click the sound on and this amazing sound comes on. It's like, I've never heard this song ever in my life. I've never heard of the artist, but damn. Once I heard it, I had to go research the shit, and I have found the singer. Her name is Iyla. I don't know the last name, but it's Iyla. And name of the song is Flowers, and I fell in love with it because it reminds me of soul music. You know what I'm saying? I react to all music, people. We don't just react to rap or fucking trap or gangster rizap. You know, we're not just all about one genre, we're about every genre, and this is what I fuck with. I like vocals, and I'm about to start the screen recording up, people, because you know I fuck with y'all. So give me a second real quick, we about to set it up. Hold up. Watch a game. See, you want to start tripping now. This time, fuck, I just made a screen recording yesterday. Hold on, give me a sec. All right, bet, I got it fixed, and it should, all right, it's up there, people, and we're gonna see what's up. We're about to get into it, so let's do it.
For what you got time for, make up your mind.
I like that.
Yeah. I need to take, I need some space.
You need a break.
Way off the chain. This can't be love, this can't be
water. I like that.
Raindrops. Written in the tears falling. As far as I know, don't know what the holdup is. We just cannot hold up.
Y'all, like, hear her voice, bro. It's just so beautiful. Like, I don't know, it's just, damn, it's like I've been waiting for this shit. Like, I've been waiting for somebody to just wow me, you know what I'm saying? And she's done that. And I fuck with it so heavy, bro. I fuck with it. It's like, damn. Let's continue, though.
Words don't mean a thing, you mess up everything you can't fix with roses.
This shit goes hard. Fuck flowers. Hey.
What flowers? They're pretty and
flowers. It isn't hard.
Fuck flowers.
What flowers? Hey.
I loved you then.
I love you now.
This gotta stop.
Right now. Hey. Ellie Barr's voice is so beautiful, man. I fuck with her voice so heavy, but y'all don't understand, man. Like, I love good music, and this is good music. Now, I'm going to skip a little bit ahead because, you know, copyright purposes, you know. So, I'm going to skip about this much. I ain't missing nothing. All right, here we go, people. Let's continue this.
As far cause I know, don't know what the hell up is. We just cannot hold up.
Hey, fuck flowers.
Fuck flowers.
Say it again. What flowers?
And
thorns and those flowers. Now when she says she's scarred by the thorns and those flowers, is I'm feeling like, you know, when that person comes back into your life for like the 10th time, then they try to bribe you with flowers and candy shit. So she's thorn. She gets scarred by those thorns and those flowers, man. That it's a pretty... This song came out at least fucking, what? Let's say January 31st in the beginning of the year and I'm just hearing it now. That's tough. I've never heard of this girl until today, my nigga. That's tough. But she's still a good singer though. Let's finish the song out. Ooh shit.
Fuck flowers.
Hey. And she got the trumpet in there, man. I love trumpets and violins and pianos and songs, man. I fuck with it. Fuck flowers. What flowers? Hey, that's always good right there, though. You feel me? Oh, is that it? Of course, that's it, dog. That's the shit right there, man. That is Iyla, baby. Iyla. I fuck with you, girl. You know what I'm saying? I love your voice. I'm going to say that. That's one thing I'm going to say. I love your voice. Let's see. Another thing I'm going to say. You got talent. You sing it from the soul. Damn the heart. You sing it from the soul, baby. And I fuck with you so heavily, though. You know what I'm saying? It's like a mixture of people that I see or that I hear in your voice. Like, first, I thought of Janae Aiko when I heard the shit. Then I thought of Rihanna because of the little span, you know what I'm saying? Then a sprinkle of Beyonce because she was hitting notes like, goddamn, you know? And I felt a little Ariana Grande somewhere in there, but I just couldn't find it all the way. But damn, people, I love it. Y'all make sure that y'all go fuck with her, man. Because she's really good. She's really good. Fuck flowers. Fuck flowers. And you feel me? Now, I'll be singing that shit, man. If y'all ever see me, man, and I start singing that shit, just know your boy AD loves this song, okay? I love it. So, I'm gonna let y'all go. Have a blessed weekend, people. It's your boy AD. I'm out.